come the wings the other way. Kennedy's got Barr on his right. Kennedy goes right up the middle. Nearly gets her out. Ian Brady flung him into the board. Here's a centering pass. Shabbat is checked, though.
He's hurt. And hurt.
He had that tired. Separated shoulder earlier in the year. And it looks like the shoulder again. I don't want to.
Was it the left?
Guess prematurely. That was hurt the first time, I believe it was, yes.
He went in there very dangerously because he couldn't protect himself and he was off balance. He tried to go around the defenseman, and it's Iafredi that's saying to Gallant, hey, listen, I didn't do anything serious, because Gallant's chawing at him about roughing up Kennedy.
Well, it wasn't just that he hit him, but he kind of catapulted him into the boards.
Let's hope that's not serious to Sheldon Kennedy. Looks like he's holding that left arm, but going to go off under his own steam. And
let's watch it come right into your living room here.
Kennedy's got the good speed going. Watch what Iafredi does. How does he tie him up? See, he went to the outside. Quick move there. Stick into the midsection. That was the shove. He was off balance there. And he gave him that shove. So, and Kennedy, of course, couldn't protect himself. But that, you know, as much as anything, was a size difference with Iafredi. Here's a two-on-one, very dangerous. Osborne going short side high, and Chevalier got it. And Hogarth having conversation with Iafredi, because there several Red Wings are verbally giving it to him.
Carpenter wants to talk to the officials about something. I'm not sure what he's maybe he's just positioning one of his players. 3.5 remaining in the overtime period. Iafredi back in his own zone. They don't want to let Iafredi get those skates going. He hits center ice, drives one in. Chevalier just kicked it out. Marois was hooked and couldn't get a shot away. And back comes Burr.
There you go. Iafredi's going to go by himself? No. No. Shank is going too. It was a late signal from Hogarth. Shank was going after Iafredi.
3:15 to go in the overtime, and both of them are gone. Iafredi a moment ago with a 60-footer, and that was on the corner. Marois hooked up, and away from your picture was Shank and Iafredi exchanging pleasantries, and they're gone to the penalty bench. We're going to have to do a new paint job in that penalty bench after tonight.